After more than a year of miscues that have put the USS Gerald Ford supercarrier behind schedule, the U.S. Navy has finally seen the delivery of the floating real estate warship. And the ship is not going with goddamn steam, much to U.S. President Donald Trump's chagrin. Trump pleaded with the Navy to stick with steam-turbine aircraft catapults instead of a newer technology, the Electromagnetic Aircraft Launch System. You know, the catapult. With the Electromagnetic Aircraft Launch System and advanced arresting gear, Ford will be able to increase sortie rates by one-third when compared to the Nimitz class, the Navy Public Affairs team.
test.